Welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play video. We are back here in NinjaCraft. And I have my awesome ninja sword, stone sword, in my hand. I love it, I love it, I love it. I'm just gonna throw stuff on the floor like a soccer. A super soccer. Rock, coal, apple. Hey! Chest, stone, ladder. Alright? You've been a naughty boy this year. You get a piece of coal. You get it! Yeah! I'm Santa Claus, you listen to me. Alright, I'm gonna make some charcoal. I just found out a new thing. If you don't believe in here, O'Brien, you're wrong. Look, I saw a YouTube video that one of the person's friends, like, he got killed by Herobrine. It was actually real. This actually creeps me out. I can't die now. I can't. But I'm just gonna make some charcoal charges. Where are they? Got 8 torches. I'm Axeman. I will kill you all. Mwah ha ha ha. Let's put you back. So if you haven't seen the last episode, you guys should watch it. It was the first NinjaCraft episode. So basically this is like a series that I need to do. This is the second episode. Wait. Let's stay quiet. No, never mind, it's nothing. I just hope that Herobrine doesn't kill me. That'll be the worst, man. Just a sheep, ninja. Just a sheep. Anyways, I'm right here. So I'm gonna go ahead. Invite one of my friends, cause I'm getting a little bit lonely. Right, and we're back. Alright, so done. Might change his mind. Day. We'll go ahead and do some stuff. Man, spider, should I kill it? Ladder. Thank you. some sheep. Gonna be the first to die. Ooh. Got a couple of sheep. I should name this sheep island. There's so many sheep. You know what? Let's go ahead have our breakfast. Actually, no, I'm not hungry enough. Gotta kill my sheep. Sheepy, sheepy, sheep. Oh, thank you, buddy. Thanks. There you go. Cereal pal, man. It's like, alright, so my breakfast for today is actually gonna be apples. Yeah? Not cold, guys. I'm gonna eat some apples. An apple, and let's go. I'm gonna go ahead and grab some beds. How many can I craft? Oh, I could craft 2 beds. That sounds like enough. Put 1 bed here. And the other there. So I got 2 beds in my mini hut. Gonna go ahead and make my little dinner, which is gonna be cooked chicken. And some raw mutton. So we're going to wait. Yeah, so the horse. Yeah. So I'm seeing this guy. Be my friend? Fine, so be it, horse. Alright, now I'm just being creeped out. I'd be attacked a zombie any second. Just gonna run home. I'm a coward. How is my mutton cooking? I think that's cool for now. So I'm gonna leave all my raw food here and put my mutton here. Mutton. It's like a giant mutton. It's mutton. Yes, mutton. Mutton is a button. Mutton. Let's go shovel. Still hear the zombie. Zombie, get away from me. Ew. I could even smell you. Ew, bro. Dude, gross. I could smell your rotten grass right here. It smelled like fart. Ta! Alright, let's try ninja over the trees. And yup! Wow, what a failure. Gonna turn this into glass. Now let's swap coal. Use my coal here. So I got 2 pieces of glass. I need 3 pieces to make glass. Leave sand here. Take out birch. Actually, no, you know what? I'm gonna make a little window? Yeah. Gonna spread some torches around my house so that mobs don't spawn nearby. Yeah. Boom. Place the last torch here. No, but still, gonna get pee pee. Gonna drink some water. Hey, some mutton, yay! Oh man, I need a. Oh man, I gotta do pee pee. Ah, I gotta drink it. Ah. I'm ninjaing around. Yeah. Stop ninjaing around. I shall knock you off. Wow. So much for knocking you off. Please, I got your loot. Have to eat my raw mutton. It tastes like a button. Oh yeah. I finally placed on our glass. Well, I guess this will be the end of today's video. So, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you're new. But only if you like. I'll see you guys all later. Bye!